Coconut is one of the most important and useful palms in the world. It is considered as Kalpavriksha, the tree which provides many necessities of life. It is also associated with our social and cultural traditions in a big way. Arecanut is yet another tropical palm, the nuts of which form a popular masticatory in India and West Asia. Cocoa, one of the important commercial beverage crops, is the backbone of chocolate industry. The Central Plantation Crops Research Institute, CPCRI, has the mandate to conduct research on these three economically important plantation crops, coconut, arecanut and cocoa. Kasaragod Station had its genesis as Coconut Research Station in 1960 under Madras Presidency. The research station at Kayankulam was established in 1948 and the central arecanut station Vittal and its five substations in 1957. The coconut and arecanut research stations were merged to form CPCRI in 1970 with headquarters at Kasaragod as a constituent unit of the Indian Council of Agricultural Research, ICAR. Prior to 1986, research programs on all plantation crops, including coconut, arecanut, oil palm, cocoa, spices and cashew, were carried out by CPCRI. But with the establishment of separate national research centers for cashew, spices and oil palm, the CPCRI has attained the status of mother institution to conduct research on coconut, arecanut and cocoa. The present